In this video, we will see how to calculate area of the forested region. I have taken one example. Calculate the area of the forested region between Eastings 89 to 93 and Northings 83 to 87. You have to give your answer in kilometer square. Now, important steps that you should keep in your mind. You have to do four calculations. First, you will calculate the number of complete squares and then you will find out the areas. Second, you will calculate, count the number of squares covered half by forest and then you will calculate the area. In the same way, third step, you will count the number of grids covering less than half. We write as 1/3 and then we will calculate the area. Last step, you will count the number of grids covering more than half. We write as 2/3 and then you will calculate the area. I have drawn four different squares to make you more understand. First one is whole covered green. This is complete square. Second one, it is half covered by green. This is 1/2 half. Third one is covered more than half, which we write like 2/3. The last one is less than half, we write as 1/3. We know area of one grid is equal to 1 kilometer square. Here, total number of complete grids, we will see 1, 2, 3, and 4. I have written 4 here, and the area I have calculated, that is 4 kilometer square. Second, I will count the total number of half covered grid. You will see that in this map, there is not even a single half covered grid. If you will see to this one, then you will see that this is less than half. So I have written 0 here, and thus the area of half covered grid is 0. The third step is, I will count the total number of grids covering less than half, that is 1/3. Less than half, this one, this grid 1, this another grid 2, then you will come down, I think this one is the third grid. Coming this one, this grid is the fourth grid. I have written 4 here, 1/3 into 4 is equal to 1.3 kilometers square. The last one, I have taken the total number of grids covering more than half, that is 2/3. This covering more than half, this one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Going to this grid, you will see this is also more than half. 8. So I have written it here. And then I have calculated the area, that is 2/3 into 8 is equal to 5.3 kilometers square. Finally, you have to add all the values to get the total area of forested region. I have done and I have got the answer, 10.6 kilometer square. Hope you all understood this topic. If you want to hear more from me, then like and subscribe to my channel.